Mid-North, a loggerhead turtle. She was rescued by a diver near Durban's North Pier. Her left flipper was entangled in fishing line, possibly for a long time. It's understood the cut was bone deep. The flipper couldn't be saved. A veterinary surgeon performed a three-hour-long operation to amputate the limb.
The team did work on her yesterday. They did x-rays, they did ultrasound to get a better sense. They took some bloods just to get a sense of what her health condition is.
Environmentalists say North is one of the lucky ones. Most sea creatures affected by pollution and sea litter don't survive.
Pollution in terms of litter is a serious challenge. It doesn't biodegrade. It doesn't just go back to its natural form. It just gets smaller and smaller. So smaller and smaller animals are affected by it.
North is expected to undergo an extensive recovery program. She'll also receive physiotherapy before being released into the deep blue. Bongani Kema, SABC News, Durban.